Alright, welcome back to Imjin World of Korea. And apparently in the last video, we actually again clash something. Nonetheless, we have some of our troops left over. Alright, after I refight the battles. So what I'm planning is just to rearrange my troops so that I could see how can I move on with things. Apparently there are still quite a lot of troops as you could see. But I think I could be able to get them. Now it's left with only two of the troops. Shit. So what I could do now is just to hit on them. 2248. Maybe I'll just withdraw from battle at first. Then I have these guys to attack him. Alright, this is the prince. I want him to do the attack. Then we will see how it goes. Let's move it in. Okay, so that's generally what I'm trying to do right now, just to make my command higher. Then we could do something else. So let's start the deployment. Then let's see how that goes. We have one more archer troops as well. Okay. Okay. So I'll get this man in this formation. And should be fine. Let's go. I think I'll just camp here first. Just wait for them to move towards me to attack me. Yeah, then we'll see how it goes. So I just want my allies to just chillax a little bit. To make their own defenses. Okay. So there's quite a lot of missiles as well, as you could see. I think what I could do is to mobilize my troops. Okay, I'll just bring in this guy. I think they're running away. I don't know, see how it goes. Yep, missiles as well. Okay, good. Let's take a look. Okay. Let's back. The spearman is running against us. So all I could do now is to hit them again on their missiles. Okay, there are firebomb squads as well. Okay. Nicely done. So I'm gonna hit and run them. That's all it is. Okay, that's good. Back. Okay, so let's hit on these guys again. Okay, so these are the missiles. Yep. Whoa. The heavy infantry is getting on my hands. Now I need to back. Okay, so all my infantry has... All my cavalry has run away, which I could just attack again. Alright, I'm gonna get back now. Hopefully. Meanwhile, my archers, I'll just get them at the back now. Yeah. I just do not want my prince to die, so Yeah. But most probably these guys are able to hang quite well. Okay, that's good. I think we can start full scale attack. So as you could see, yeah, these are all my troops now. What the? So apparently their general is dead. I mean our general is dead. Which is not cool. Let's put my general over at this side. Let's take a look on this scenery right now. Just to enjoy the view. We have a lot of Koreans against the Japanese, so yeah. It seems more like a war of Japan instead of war of Korea. Yeah, but yeah, most probably once this is done, we should be able to invade Japan already. Alright, because yeah, we have a lot of troops over here at the side. So I think it should be fine, I guess. You know, just chillax a little and enjoy the show. Right. It's pretty cool, as you could see the graphics is pretty nice, and as well as the Japanese troops are coming in. Okay, anyway, let's get back. I'm a bit fearing that... Let's attack. Apparently they are defending quite well, the Japanese, which I am a bit scared as well. But hopefully we should be able to do something. Meanwhile, don't stagnant, let's just fight them off. As well as this troop, I think I'll just bring them in. Yep. Okay, it's a good time for us to just hit on and, you know, they're running away. That's good. This is exactly the good thing. Let's move out. Meanwhile, let's continue to press against the heavy infantry. Yeah, not gonna let them have any time to breathe. Straight up attack. Yep, I think these guys could be able to just fight them. Meanwhile, we should be fine now. Let's continue the battle a little bit. Most likely, a lot of them are running away. Which, let's see. Look at the scenery. Just simply enjoy the show, that's all. They're literally running away, so yeah. Okay, so I think let's just clear the mess. Yeah, I think it seems fine to me. Let's increase the speed and get things done with it. Yeah, most likely a lot of their troops will be killed, and we are almost done. Alright, the mess is about done, I guess. We have somewhat removed the mess already. And I think this is it. Nothing much for us to do. Except for these guys, I don't know why they are still running away. Yeah, I think we are almost done already, we should just quit the game. Alright, so we have died about 1,000 of people, they died 2,000 plus, which is a good news. It's liberating. Hopefully things should be fine, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, this is a fruitful battle, 5,000 execute. I'm not gonna give them back their troops. So there is this leftover troops as well over there. Let's rearrange my troops. Alright, one of my generals is dead already, damn it. Yeah, so this is not pretty cool. I'll just see how that goes. Let me see, there is three. Alright, there's quite a lot of troops still. Alright, although this battle is quite nice, such that we are able to secure it well, but let's get back. Yeah, the only thing that I could say is just get back and get things done with it. Meanwhile, I'll just clear away all their fleet, just to remove all their leftover troops. To kill them all.